Yeah, I've really thought for a while now that people need to rewire the way they think about retirement, because saving for retirement is so completely different than actually spending money in retirement. And a lot of the stuff that you do really well while saving, you kind of have to flip all of that on its head when you get to retirement. And you actually have to spend down money. It's not about average returns anymore. It's about your sequencing of returns and how much income you can generate, not how much you can accumulate.